What's up, y'all? It's Nation here. Welcome back to another reaction video. In this video, I will be reacting to, I guess, Bruno Mars and Silk Sonic called Leave the Door Open. Excuse me. I never really heard of this song, or, you know, I never really listened to Bruno Mars music like that, but this song, I mean, well, let's just go right on ahead and get into it. I paused for a minute, but anyway, hold on. Okay. Hold on, wait a minute now. I'm already liking how this vibe is starting off good. And first of all, they're in a recording studio, recording, and you know, the outfits remind you of what you used to wear back in the day, but dang, hold on. Okay. I'm loving it. The camera, like, you're so, like, he just like that. Oh my god, he's a, and if you're hungry, I got the fillets. Oh my gosh, he look all smooth when he playing on the drums and looking at the camera too, like, he just, oh my gosh, this is bomb. Baby, don't keep me away. Shamon, what the heck is that? Cuddling, rose petals in the bed, girl is jumping.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Woo. I can't believe I didn't pause throughout the rest of this video. Wow, that song is off the hook. I mean, and then the way the harmony is with that, especially in the background, like wow, those vocals are on point. And then you got the girls in in the recording studio singing and dancing. It's like it's giving you that 70s vibe, even though I was born in the 90s, but it's like it's giving you a 70s and a little bit of the 80s vibe also. But wow, that song was, I liked it. I mean, that was amazing. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up by clicking that like button, hitting that subscribe button, and turning on your notification bells to be notified with all of my videos. You don't want to miss a single thing. And comment down below what you guys think about this video. I mean, well, yeah, video, but song too. And follow me on all of my social medias in the description box below. Until next time, S Nation is out.